your sheep?
Hey, the baby out of titties. Ain't you working on your masterpiece?
Where is she?
Brother, why do you care? You'll find another new somewhere.
Where is she?
Why do you want to know?
Wherever she is, it's where I'll go.
And what if I said she's down below?
Down below?
Down below. 6 feet under the ground below. She called your name before she went, but I guess you weren't listening.
No.
So, just how far would you go for her?
To the end of time. To the end of the earth.
You got a ticket?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Of course, there is another way, but nah, I ain't supposed to say.
Another way?
Around the back. Well, that ain't easy walking, Jack. It ain't for the sensitive of soul. So, do you really want to go?
With all my heart.
With all your heart. Well, that's a start. How to get to Hadestown. You have to take a long way down through the underground under cover of night, laying low, staying out of sight. Ain't no compass, brother. Ain't no map, just a telephone wire and a railroad track. Keep on walking and don't look back till you get to the bottom line.
Wait for me, I'm coming.
High and wide, cinder bricks and razor wire, walls of iron and concrete, hound dogs howling round the gate. Those dogs lay down and play dead. If you got the bones, if you got the bread, but if all you got is your own two legs, just be glad you got them.